Alright guys, welcome back. Just picked it up from this spot. Let's continue. What do I think? How am I gonna fucking do this? When I last did this, I got lost and it just turned out really bad. Oh Christ, my health. I think I'll drink a few potions. You fucking joking me? I stocked up now. Oh well, let's just use something to my advantage. They're only like healing potions, so they don't really make much of an impact. Alright, let's continue. Whoa. What the fuck? Am I... What spell am I using? I've just turned invisible. And I don't know how the fuck I just did that. Sorry if you could hear a car horn there. Some asshole's been up. Some guy's been up. Frick. I think
we cannot escape the master's vigilance.
What's that? I don't like being invisible. All this gold's gone in my bank account. You're not gonna get far without armor, buddy.
I do not fear death.
Clearly, you will. Well, you do now. Oh, lots of potions, I see. I don't want a dagger. I'll take your cheese wedge, though. Shopping list. I'll take your Book of Deirdre as well. Crap. Snow. Ooh. Head north of the I'll take that, don't know why, but I will.
Master's vigilance.
Yes, I clearly can and will escape the master's vigilance. I'll take that and I'll take that as well. The fuck is that? He's got a broom. That bastard gonna attack me with a broom. And I'll take that too. I'm just thinking, all this shit. I don't know what. I'll actually need to get rid of some of it. Oh, I'm terrible at this. Hold on. Well, this gold's gonna sit nicely in my bank account anyway. Ooh, wine. Right, I need to stop fucking about. How much time do I have left in this video? Oh, 5 minutes. That's fair enough, I guess.
Old Lord Dagon!
No!
Ah! Old Lord Dagon!
awaits me.
No, it doesn't. Hell awaits you. What's Deck doing?
Die, unbeliever!
Fucking assholes. Pansies. Do you expect that shit to kill me? Okay, it's not gonna. Potato. Ah, shit. I'll just drop some. Yeah, I'll drop some in the wine. There we go. Okay. I think I'm nearly out of here. Let me just look at the map. Okay. When I first did this on the PS3, I neglected my map. And I just run about everywhere.
Oh, there's
a lot to worry about.
For Lord Dagon!
The Lord Dagon!
There they go. Headshot. Don't want two pairs.
Where are you?
I am here.
You cannot escape the master's vigilance. I do not fear death.
Okay, so you get carrying quite a good wee bit of petty cash with these. Man, I don't want a dragonfly. What way do I go? Yes. Alright, I've got 2 minutes. Just 2.5.
For Lord Dagon!
Die, unbeliever. Yes, I don't believe. Oh, Christ, how did I not kill that bastard? Did I kill him? Where the fuck did his body go? Is this where I have to go? Huh. Oh.
I don't have time for you.
Deck, trying to escape through the door. We got you just in time. Take that. Oh man, how much can that book fucking weigh? Right, I'll drop this wee silver dagger thing. It's expensive. Fuck it, I will. Right, what are we doing here? No, I'm not a lot of shit. Got it. Oh, all that for 14 gold. Yeah, I was gonna open that thing now. Yeah, I got out. Sweet. Alright guys, I've only got about 40 seconds left, so I'm going to have to just end this pretty soon. I'm just going to quickly go to Cloudrilla Temple. I don't know if I'll have enough time to actually speak to anybody, but yeah. Anyway, to any of you guys, this is just a question of the day, I'll say. I'll just say that. Do any of you guys think that there's ever going to be another Elder Scrolls? Because I think there will be. I certainly hope there will be. Anyway, that's all I've got time for.
Thank Talos, you've returned
safely. Thanks for watching, and goodbye.
Do you have the amulet?